got pretty busy, but it's not as much shipping as I thought there'd be, so most of everything is sitting more or less still on the radar. And we're just making 6 knots. I like the powerboat idea here. We can really see everything from inside this beautiful, well-equipped wheelhouse. Tony and Cheryl are down below sleeping, and we'll just keep watching.